Kilarigbo eto ti a fi ona ara gbe kale fun igbadun eyin ololufe wa lati mo awon osere jankoja ko sumo yin pekipeki fun iroyin to peregede bo se nlo loju ago ati be lo
Yes, sir. I'm gonna go as we bring out all your witnesses, swearing on God, as we embark on the journey you set before us. I also know that there will be the same proud that we are born in this day,
shine as we look towards the light. The light of knowledge and intellectuality that we're known for, which illuminates our mind and reflects the character and pristine values we hold dear. These are the three values that have been eroded in recent years, which we see through the door. Indeed, our mission to reclaim our land and restore our values was not only the slogan of our campaign, but a clarion call to all to empower on this journey we know. Today, we have reclaimed our land. We are now at the cusp of charting the course of sustainable development. The resources will prove to survive. We have a cycle of generational poverty can be broken and in which our family can reap the fruits of their labor over their children. A place where people are safe, healthy, and prosperous. The government's agenda of this administration is therefore compelled to focus on four areas through which we will deliver our country to the people. The four pillars of our administration will be agriculture and rural development, social investment, infrastructure and infrastructure development, and entrenching the knowledge economy. Our greatest resource remains our people. As the great say, to forgotten the whole our system, human beings are the measure of all things. Only a healthy and enlightened people can drive the sustainable development we want to see in this day. We therefore remain committed to present institutions for social change that will bring support to the most vulnerable segments of our society. Our example of social change is the social solidarity scheme for the elderly, which I am pleased to say will be revived shortly.
Thank you.
our vast nations of Zoro, our building multibillion project, and our flagship children assembly, because we want to increase our growth. We shall also carefully take on the infrastructural problems that we have achieved in advancing economic growth and in our building in the day. In order to guarantee the operation of commerce and industrial enterprises in the day, government requires greater security and integrated technical security infrastructure to put in place to ensure the security is safe and secure for local and foreign direct investment. This is an example of foreign development. Agriculture is essentially an agreement society. All properties contributing for going wide variety of Europe. In order to achieve sustainable food security, create employment opportunities, and foster agriculture, just development for poverty and education. The approach was changed from the current focus on farming and agriculture as the compensation strategy. And private sector in Europe, which is now more than living. And I'm glad that my brother, the dean of the federal minister, who is in charge of agriculture, to found a new idea, and he has been doing all right to support our government. We are therefore adopting this sustainable and commercial value chain approach, transformational agriculture development that can enhance food and pasta security, create revenue opportunities, empower women and youth, reduce poverty, and delivery of welfare for our lives. Beneficiaries of WICA should be assured that WICA is coming back to a full scale. Our new commercial agriculture development. Let us come together. If you get 4 years ago, in the city district, the president of the Union of Youth and Justice over 4,000 and justice. Here is an affirmation of that land. As I give my speech close to today, I pray for the nation and understanding of all the sons of justice who are very eager to contribute to the impact of the purpose and egalitarian government. We assure you that we are well prepared to get all the love from the world. We take full ownership of the challenges ahead of us, and together, from the beginning, that we shall overcome. We can also be assured that I will not rest till the 1 inch of minimum worker salary is fully and firmly accepted. As a leading part of the development of Nigeria, Western Nigeria, and work with other descendants of Yoruba in our sister state, leverage our respected friends and encourage advantage in order to fast track the development of our region. I call on our leading partners, operations and multilateral agencies, many of whom are represented here, to create the terms of equity. We are ready to work with you. Yeah.